Vateshran Hollows, where is it? Over here. Boom, let's port in. Predict with channel points. Ooh, okay, so you can like gamble. And then... if you win. Pretty exciting. Accept the challenge. Let's get in there. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Go, let's go. Have I got the ring? False God, Mother Sorrow. Boom.
Hunter's Grotto.
Ah. Hunter's Grotto. Okay. Go one down. Oops, sorry, I aggroed them. Hello. Well, that is a fancy badge. What badge is that? Custom chat badge. You do have one. You got like a weird pink one. That's pretty cool. OMG, it's Olibeau, the real one. Not fakey, bro. Why is this taking so long? Why am I so bad? Oops. This last one. Channel points. Oh, based on what you vote for, you get a badge. Okay, well, we have to see what happens, don't we? So far, it's going pretty well. Okay. What's next? We have the old turtle boy woman. I feel like turtles are quite feminine actually, I don't know why. I would assume that most turtles are girl turtles. And I don't know why. I can hear them. I'm using pale order. I am using pale order. I've got a mail order, pale order. You use that and failed. Well, that's okay. I have also played a lot of Magblade. It bids me follow. Top of the morning to you. What have I done? In Squirrel we trust. Shit. This, you've all got little badges. Isn't that cute? Rage quit at Pyre Lord. You didn't pick up any of the resource orbs. Ah, yeah. That is very difficult if you don't pick up the boobles. You need the boobles. The wounding, let's go. We need to go for our Magicka booth. And so far so good. Be right back. Say hi to my grandmother. No. Maybe later. Go here, and then we go here, and then we go up here. I heard, apparently, if you do like the other extra boss, you get even more Magicka. I feel like we don't really need it. I think it's more important to get the health buff, honestly, so we'll try and rush towards that one. If we see any extra boobles, do shout out. There's an extra booble. I learnt the other day that Naga comes from like the Sanskrit word for snake. Now isn't that interesting? Keep an eye on the other one, in case it starts doing that. Oh, I got like extra points for hitting that guy in the head. Where's he gone? Oh. Whoops. Execute. I put the Q to execute. We don't want to press any sigils. Sigils are for newcomers, and we've done this a bit. Oh, we're keeping an eye out for boobles. Any boobles? No. Ah, there is a booble there. Good job. Cross the old bridge. Oh, you're a tanky boy, aren't you? Why are you so tanky? Who made you? Molagbal. Execute. Right. Now, I think, actually, we can just... Be a booble. Nothing. No bubbles. There you go, look, we skipped all those ads. One more wounding portal, whatever it's called. And then we've got another booble over there. Pretty nice. How many boobles did we get? Oh, we got four boobles. The eyeball. Deep breaths. You did okay. Last one. And once we get the health buff, that makes things a lot easier. A lot less nerve-wracking, at least. Monsters are now at full power. Good luck, have fun. Thank you. Pretty painful. Go for the Daedros now. This, don't I? Need my health buff. And then nothing can stop us. Probably. Health 23k, look at that. Easy. Nearly 50k Magicka too. Hello. Hi PJ. How's it going? thank God. Saw a bottle of Pepsi Max the other day. I reminded you of something happened. It's summer. Story time. I'm ready. Let's do it. Hello, ex-sailor. How's it going? Starting to be quite a few scamps, isn't it? Let's get rid of these. I can barely even see her. Oh no. Where did she go? All good. All good. That is what we like to hear. Woke up highly hungover after a party. Went to the fridge. So a Pepsi Max bottle filled 1/3. I did. That's exactly what you need. A bit skeptical because it was flat. Oh, oh dear. It was a bottle full of Jägermeister. Oh, Jägermeister's horrible. How can you? How would you not even notice? Insane. You're tired and probably still drunk. My good God. It's disgusting. Jägermeister is like the worst alcohol. Pretty sure. You hate Jägermeister, you nearly threw up. Don't blame you. It's really, really horrible. That's why people have it with like Red Bull, just to try and take the edge off it. Ooh, that was close. We're gonna kill this. We're just gonna play it a bit safe. Die. Easy. Do I know the CP 3.6K is on EU? Probably. It does sound like it could be Andy. Sounds like a thing Andy would do. Right, we're doing well. Now, time for the last boss. You'd much rather drink a gin and tonic. Yeah? I don't drink anymore. Only one final challenge left. Me? Oh, what? Oh, magic! I feel it. Tearing me apart! Have I done the wrong one first? No. Oh no, I did. Shit. That was close. That's why I thought I did the wrong one first. Because I usually do this one first. Let's go. Where do I get all my columbine? I just do crafting quests and then pick up the things, you know. Not the servers. Did it, boys and girls. Oh. Amazing. How do I prediction? Use outcome. The outcome was yes. Most people voted no. Well, unlucky, because I did it. Frost off. Not great, not great. Easy. Ah, pure indigo and an Aya one. Do you get extra channel points. How many did you get? You didn't gamble that much. Yeah, that's cool though. I like that. I like that. We can do that for a lot of things. Well done, Pure Indigo and Inea, having faith in me. The rest of you guys who voted no, screw you guys. Right, shame on all the others. Yeah, they had no faith in me. What did you win? Did you win anything? Was it just channel points or do you got... Oh no, I think you get like a temporary badge. Like between when you start voting and when the outcome's chosen. That was fun. Enjoyed that.